right? So you had crossed, and I timed it, and we found out to reach to the middle, it was 3 seconds. To reach to the other side, it was 6.8 or 6 or 7 around there.
Okay?
Well, we never average. We take the longest. Because at one time, you needed that much time. So we don't say, well, you're not always going to need that. So once you needed it. But anyway, it's only like 1/10 of a second. So pretty consistent. All three times that you crossed back and forth, it was 6.6 or 6.7. Alright, so now I want to make sure that you have a good intuitive understanding of your crossing time. Okay? So I'm going to ask you to turn and, yeah, intuitive, is that the sign for intuitive? Yeah, good. I really want to make sure that you have a really good intuitive understanding of your crossing time. So I'm going to ask you to turn and face the street. It's not bad. That was 5 seconds. When you're doing it, are you thinking 1, 2, 3, or are you kind of imagining yourself crossing, walking?
I'm thinking of how many steps I've taken.
Okay. So you're...
If I remember right, I take roughly 6.
So you were counting steps, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. Well, it's not fine. I would prefer that you not count anything, but just kind of imagine, because I want to kind of develop this gut, not relying on counting or anything that requires thinking, but just kind of this gut.
Yes.
Okay. So we're gonna. sorry to disappoint you. So
well, counting always works.
It does. But we're not really teaching you how to count. I'm teaching you how to kind of have this gut understanding or feeling of how much time is going to be required. Okay?
Okay.
All right, so. Yeah, it is hard. Do you want me to show you, or do you want to try it again? Okay, so you're starting, walk across, through the middle, walk across, and to do it again, or do you want to try yourself? Oh, I didn't start, so.
No,
oh, okay.
Yeah, I think I can.
You want to try it?
Yeah, I can try it.
Okay, try. So go ahead when you're ready.
Stop.
That was perfect. I don't know if you meant when you kind of went boom that you were in the middle.
Yes.
But I was looking at it and it said 3. So
yes.
That was perfect. So you were exactly in the middle. And then you said continue. And then you started to laugh and I assumed that meant that you had arrived. And
yes.
It says 6.4. So beautiful. Wonderful. Well done. So I'm going to turn this off. You and I are going to continue for just a little bit because I really want to make sure that it's not just luck, but that you really understand it, okay?
Okay.
Thank you so much.